Are you kidding me? Nice. What the fuck? What is happening? Man. I don't know why that thing transpired where it just completely shut it down. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so I will have to check back in 60 minutes. One hour. Timer is going. Okay, all right. We are good to go. And let me clean up Sam. Making sure everything's okay. Okay, yeah. We are definitely good to go. Check on BB. I'm actually pretty hungry.
How you doing, baby?
I have some peanuts, actually, and they're actually salted pretty well, but I don't know if I really want to snack on that right now. The peanuts have a lot of fat, so those will be pretty good for me to like snack on because it'll be heavy. The fats are 9 calories per gram as opposed to proteins and carbs being 4 calories per gram respectively, but I think it'll be good. I think it'll be pretty good if I do that, but it's also like an hour or two away from dinner. I don't know. I have to decide and figure out what I want to do. I am just writing out some tweets. Actually, I should probably just send this to myself first before I do anything. Is all over the place. We're good. We are good. So what I was doing was just tweeting out, and what else was I doing? I was posting it to a promotional channel that of a Discord server I'm part of. This is the moment, this is the night. I'm addicted to the madness. So I already consumed what I needed to, I guess. Let me check out the I'm over there. I'm at the wind place. The wind farm. 1, 2, 3. No, 1, 2. So first I'll just go to the distribution, the DC west of CKC.
Okay.
That's fair, I guess. Why not? God. Why would you place a fucking anchor there? Are you stupid? Will it reach? Please, yes. I can't wait to get to the point where I can properly fight BTs. Like battles, not like some Metal Gear Solid shit. I thought BB was crying. I should probably not do that. That is so reckless. You garbage. What's the drift? What's drift? Man.
I'll stretch my legs.
In damn fine shape.
Oh.
Oh, before I forget, this is for you.
The fuck? Fucks the point of a star. God. Give me the green light. Give me just one night. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to go right now. Man, haven't been doing any vocal work at all. One, two, three, green light. Da 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 da. I'm ready to go right now. guess private locker. I'm ready to go right now. One, two, three, green light. I also didn't properly warm up before this. Ugh. I need to get back into that routine. I'm so lazy. I'm ready to go right now. I have a headache. What the fuck? What the fuck, dude? Your work is great. Muscle aches and headaches. What a bad combo. Ugh, man.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.
Let's read first. Let's see if there's any interviews. No interviews. Sag. I'm ready to go right now. I'm ready to cough as well, I guess. Ready to go right now. Man, why am I so uncomfortable right now? I hate this chair. I should probably... I don't know when I want to get a new one. Ugh, this whole setup sucks. Why am I so hungry? I ate a lot earlier. What the fuck? I ate like probably 1500 calories worth. No, probably like 1200. I had 320 calories total for breakfast, 1200 to 1500 calories for lunch. I need to have another 1200 for dinner tonight if I want to be reasonable before my training.
One big continent. And do you know what this is? The moon. I'll show you the real thing soon. I promise. Wide world. called the USX Prom. You'll be able to go wherever you want. Even the moon.
What a beautiful story, honestly. Like, I don't know. There's just so much to this fucking story, man. One, two, three. Green light. Show me what you feel like. I'm ready to go right now. Have way more than enough. Have two of those. Why would I? So do I want to go east or west? Let's go east. There's a lot to do going east. Or... Should probably go west to make that delivery. Why are there so many bridges, you fucking idiots? Oh my god, why are there so many fucking battery stations? What? Why is there an X? Hold on. There's something that is not... What am I missing? There's something that I'm missing. I don't know what I'm missing though. Oh wow, you have so much. Why, what am I missing? I don't understand. Am I just supposed to go there and find out if I'm missing something? Why is it so much better to look over the left shoulder? What the fuck? There's a lot of rainbows around. Very odd. Let me move my mic a little closer because I don't really like this posture I'm facilitating. That was pretty scary. Just falling back, like, what the fuck? What kind of crazy shit is that? There shouldn't be a rainbow here. There shouldn't be any timefall here. What the fuck? What am I repairing? What the fuck? One, two, three, four. Okay. Okay, we are all right, apparently. Oh, hell yeah, I was right to drop some stuff. Fuck yeah, man. Did I drop some? Unnecessary. Are you what? Or whatever. 6 minutes. Damn.
Bye, Sam.
Bye.
Yeah, fuck.
Good work.
Piece of shit.
There's nothing for me to do anymore at this place. Do I want to head back west to get the fragile equipment? Or should I go east and continue just going back and forth? I think I should just go east. But at the same time, if I go west, pick that up, go straight east, then that might be the move. I have to go back west to get the fragile equipment, go straight east, and then that really might be the move. So it appears that I have to go back, get, it's on the way, if I'm understanding correctly, precious artworks lost during during delivery, so that means that, cargo recovery from a mule camp, oh! Yeah, I need to redeploy it. Because I don't know what I did incorrectly. I'm pretty sure it's supposed to be... Okay, according to the information available, I have to find the cargo. At a mule camp. I've been avoiding mule camps. Okay. And so okay, I have to retrieve it from mule camp specifically. bunch of hematics. So I have to go south. Slap their asses a little bit. I'll probably have to depart from here. I'll probably have to get off the bike somewhere here. Because then I have to cross into the territory here, traverse through all this madness. I'll probably have to. I don't know if I can cross into all this, like, these shenanigans. Probably gonna have to cross down here, cross here, and then do what I can, yeah. Just in case, let me craft some, the Bola. It's gonna be pretty tough. I literally have to look for these lost things, artworks, I guess. Right, it's at the camp. I'm so dumb. Why did you keep forgetting that? And I completely avoided it. Why am I so dumb? Where was I going? What path was I following?
Well,
What the fuck? Now what I'm doing is dumb. One, two, three, four. Perfect. Surprisingly perfect. Oh, yeah? Maybe another time. Is that a vehicle? There's a vehicle around here? What? This is gonna be tough. It's gonna be very tough, actually. What the fuck? You fucking cuck. Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. I'll retrieve it on the way back.
Order assigned.
Whoever is living out here is fucking choosing to be isolated, Jesus Christ. I like my alone time, but holy fuck. we do. That didn't help. What just happened? The cargo is getting all fucked up because of my stupidity. I don't know about that, Sam. I am fucking this up so hard. Just clear this threshold right here. I can't. Fuck me. Oh, fuck, dude. At least it's not that banged up. I'm gassed out, and honestly, this is way more than I expected it to be. I have to go, I have to retrieve whatever from the lake, try and get that back to the musician, go back around, and find another path back to west. I think that's the plan. Alright, I'm out. See ya.